buddy. Welcome to the video. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to get the Hell's Vengeance mod menu for PC. Not PS3, I'm not gonna show you how to do that. That's a little complicated. So, but first, what you wanna do is you wanna go to your internet browser and you wanna look up GSC Studio. And then go to this website right here and click download. And once you click download, it'll download the thing. You set it up, install it, and you'll get this. Save that for later. In the description, I'll show you how to... I mean, in the description, I'll have the link to the Hell's Vengeance mod menu. And you'll extract that and get the PC file like this. And then you'll put that right here. Okay, now what you want to do is you want to open up your Black Ops 2 Zombies. And also, if you want, open up GSC Studios if you want to get that ready. Okay, go to online. And go to custom games, because this mod menu is meant for custom games. And hold on, I just realized something. Oh, I got shotguns now. Okay, go to custom games. Go to the map you want to play with the mod menu. You have to do this every time you play, so might get boring. You can set your settings. I usually go on easy just because it's easy. Now what you want to do is you're going to go here and you want to go to editor. Wait, first editor won't work. You have to go to connect PC, attach current redacted process, or if you're on Steam process, and then create a project. Click this, go to zombies. And you can name that whatever you want. Okay, now here, control A, and delete all of that. All of that. Okay, and then go to, now that everything's attached, go to editor, go to inject compiled script file, add GSC to inject, go to your desktop, and go to the PC folder and select that folder. And it should say maps, MP, game types, zombies, client IDs, .jsc. And then click the inject list. Down here, it'll say injection done. And you'll just minimize this. And start your game. Okay, this might get a little laggy. I don't know for you, but it always does for me. And I just recently made a stream doing mod menu, so if you want to go check that out, you can go check that out. My game did crash, but that's just because I don't have the newest, but like, I don't have a great computer. I only have one that is a budget computer. It cost me about $250 to make. If you want to know what parts it is, just leave a comment, and I'll get back to you. But just waiting for it to load. Okay, it's loading. Okay, to open it on PC, which for some reason my mouse is what makes me walk.
We came all this way to look at a big hole in
the
earth.
That's pretty cool, but it's right click and V to open it, but on Xbox controller that I use, it's right stick and
left trigger,
and that opens it. And then you can go through it and go to like god mode and click mods, So if you do quick mods, what quick mod does is it turns on save and load and god mode. Save and load, if you press right on the D-pad, it saves your location. And then, say you accidentally jump down here, and you want to go back up, you press left on the D-pad, and it brings you up.
Damn it! Oh, that hurt! We should put a sign up there!
And then, what I really like is this. You can get a main mod, main stuff, and go to Raygun Pack. That gives you the Pack-a-Punch Raygun Mark II. And the pack punch straight on that one. And that's pretty cool. And usually what I do is I'll set everything up. I'll go to perk menu, get all my perks. Go to weapons menu, unpack the guns, and I'll go to the hammer. I'll give me the hammer. Okay, hopefully that gave me like... Okay, no, it didn't. And then what you can do is you can go to main mod, score menu. Can set your perks to the, everything to that. Scoreboard, kills, set kills, downs, keep that there because you haven't got down yet. And now, look at your score. That's an easy way to get shotgun rings. And then, you can just kill. You can even come over here if you haven't got them out of the cage yet. You can shoot them a bunch of times, get them all mad. Pretty much that's all you need to do, so. I just want to say thank you for watching, and goodbye.